City taxi permit in Karnataka. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site of wikiprocedure.com and the page Karnataka apply for city taxi permit. Here in this page we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for an applicant to understand this procedure and complete it. Also you can see few links for external websites and forms which are going to be useful for completing this procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, you can find a select language tab on the top right corner of our page with many languages to select from the drop down menu. Select the language of your choice to understand this procedure easily. List of items covered in this session today: need for taxi permit, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today, this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need for taxi permit. Taxi, we usually hire it in our cities for our local transportation need, which will equip in such a way that number of passengers which it can carry and the kind of amount which they can charge for the time or use time we used or the kilometer we used is depending on the type of formalities they have. So taxi permit means a document issued by a transport committee authorizing the use of the vehicle. In our case, this is a motor cab, as a private carrier or a public carrier. The business of renting a motor cab to persons desiring to drive either by themselves or with the help of a driver need to get the taxi permit. Based on the capacity of the vehicle, the number of passengers eligible to board varies as 4 passengers plus 1 driver, 7 passengers plus 1 driver, etc. Let us see the list of documents required for this. First of all, you can download forms, application forms, using the two links provided here. I will show you the two links. So this is the Karnataka State Portal forms page where you can download the respective forms applicable for your need, as well as Parivahan portal. Here also you can download the form respective of the procedure you are going to apply for. A respective application form which is obtained from the RTO can be used for applying. So fill the form without any spelling mistakes and any other errors, so that it should be neat, so that you can apply immediately. Proof of address: any one of the following to be produced: a ration card, Aadhaar card, electoral road, LIC policy, passport, payslip issued by government office or a local body, school certificate, birth certificate, affidavit sworn by applicant before an executive or a first class judicial magistrate or a notary public, registration certificate, insurance certificate, pollution under control certificate, valid tax, passport size photograph, 2 numbers or the documents required to process your request. Let us see how to apply in person. To apply for a taxi permit in Karnataka, one has to go to the RTO office concerned for this area. Don't worry if you don't know the local RTO office address. We have provided a link here to reach the contact page of the Karnataka State portal, which will be useful for finding out the right RTO office address concerned for your area. Mark the address so that you can go to the RTO office directly for applying for this procedure. As I said earlier, you can download the form through online procedure, through online links which is provided here, which I explained just now. The respective application form which is filled should be used. Also make sure that you have all the required documents, because missing out one document your application stands rejected. The applicant should make sure they are eligible for this procedure. On your visit to the RTO office, please collect the application form directly. So fill the application form, attach all the document and submit this bunch to an officer there. He will guide you if there is any error in the application form. After that, he will tell you to go to a counter and pay the respective fees which is marked in the application. So go to the counter, on your turn submit the document and pay the marked amount, so that they will accept your application and documents. After accepting your document, officials will do the internal processing to for their formalities. important verification of the permit, including vehicle's condition, seating arrangements, other features which are mandatory from the authority's end will be checked properly. If there is anything missing, then they won't allow to process further. And hence, make sure that all the fixtures are in place. And after the authorities carry the inspection, after checking the vehicle for its correctness and other appropriate requirements, the application will be processed further to issue you the city taxi permit. Eligibility: owner of the vehicle is eligible to apply for taxi permit. Validity: permit is valid for 5 years. The renewal of permit can be obtained with the vehicle fitness certificate and FC as per the authorities of concerned RTO. Fees: RTO authorities will guide you about their fees information. Moreover, we have provided a link here to reach the page which provides access to the information related to services and the fees collected for each service. Select the service which you are going to obtain and understand the fees which you need to pay for the service. It will make you equipped with the information about the fees so that you will be able to carry the required amount. Processing time: it takes 5 working days to get the permit. Officers and contacts: Commissioner for Transport and Road Safety, TTMC Building, Shanti Nagar, Bangalore 27. PR workman detail and email detail are provided here for your clarification of doubts and complaints. The link provided below here will help you in reaching the portal contact page of Karnataka State website to give you addresses of the RTO office, which will be more useful for you to go there directly. Online resources: all these links provided here will give access to these websites which we have used so far to complete this procedure. Moreover, the information provided in these websites are more useful and appropriate for completing the procedure. Hence, we have provided these websites as links at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information: it is advisable to go to the RTO or STA between 9 a.m. and 2-5 p.m. FC for clearance is a process meant for reviewing the condition of the vehicle by the RTO authorities for use in the public road. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and hit subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to apply for city taxi permit in Karnataka.